The Toga is a one tribe, but it's a big tribe, not like Hazabe. Hazabe is very small tribe, but the Toga people is like maybe more than 500,000.
The Toga is not staying one place. It's just moving. It depends where getting a grass, where getting a water for animals. But in rainy season, even now, rainy season is come. All of them is come back to here. Even it's no rain, so them is moving with the cows, looking where getting a grass, where getting a water for animals. So this is the life of the Toga people.
This calabash here is using for milking, getting your water. And this calabash, all of these things you see, this is a cow skin. So them is using a local material to putting in the calabash for hanging. This big one over there, this is a good, this is for making a honey beer. Honey beer is just making for ceremonies, for circumcision. The Toga people is doing a circumcision for boys. So he's doing a big ceremony and is using a calabash big like that one. So even for you going to the ceremony, he's just using this kind of a cow horns. You see this is a cow horn. This is he's using for drinking honey beer. This kind of a material like a calabash is, man is not making this. It's a woman job. Man is building a house, is collecting a wood from in the bush. And the man is bringing it to here and they build it. It's now it's about 15 years. Yeah, this building, this one. Him is not building himself, but it's a son of him. It's a son is helping him to building a house. Now in here is just him and him son, and him and the wife and the children. Some of children is older, is have their own houses now, not living with their father. For building a house is using any tree, not have a special tree to building a house now. Some kind of species, even for you digging in the ground, it take like maybe 2 years, and they broke, you know, leaking, and they fall down. This kind is calling in English, wait a little bit. It have kind of sounds, you know, is more stronger. Some, like this, even for you putting in the ground in this one, is a soft, is broke. But this one is a strong one, you see, not coming in there, and they broke. So it's two, it's not any tree is doing, no. This kind of wood is be black. Yeah, even for you making a fire with a firewood, it's a smoke blowing, and that's why it's getting a color like that. But also it's be good, not any kind of insect going inside and your trees is be weak. So this kind of a thing, men is do that. But woman is just collecting cow dung. This is a cow shit. Mix with the soil, mix with the water, and they put in this, making plaster. This is a woman job. So a big house like this, sometimes it's just building themselves, or sometimes it's just using men's, neighbors. Neighbors coming and help you like 1 week or 1 month. Even for yourself, it takes more than 2 weeks. Or more than 2 months to building a house like this.